options.
Okay. Extras, I meant? Shit.
I'm acting like I haven't done this. Play downloadable content. Oh, yeah, the protector trove. How about we don't and say we did? Because...
Nope.
Yeah, that's right. It's bakery time again, bitches. It's not nearly as bad as it could have been, but it's a little toasty. A little toasty. Without further ado, this is Captain Bunny. We're in it. This is Bioshock 2 Remastered, but the DLC Minerva's dead. It's its own miniature story, so...
Let's get 'em!
But I hope you guys have been having a good day. My day has been meh. It's alright. It's another... I would say lonely Tuesday, but you know, it's not necessarily lonely.
I have you guys. Does that count?
Let's just do medium. Oh, copyright man! Oh yeah, they're gonna get me for this one. Get a middle. Ooh. February 20th century. Around the same time that the main game took place.
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Yeah, undefined amount of time. My guess is after the events of Bioshock 2, just by a little bit. Imagine. Overnight. Ugh. Who the hell am I? Alright, kids, you know what time it is. It's time to look for atom slugs.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make it.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock.
You know, as you do. But yeah, we're Sigma, we're not Delta. So, a little bit of a different speed, yes.
Chaos and confusion, people seem to lose their way. What is there to die for? up and turn a light bulb and say, hey, hey, call it a day. Blue 20th century blue. They're getting me down. Ooh, I can't escape those. Skip the witty 20th century din. That's a good song.
I said this before in their original base game, but I really like these underwater sequences. It's a very, very good touch. It's something that the first Bioshock, I think, was missing. Doesn't it feel a little bit more peaceful? It doesn't feel as all as the base game does. But we'll find out. Whoa, that texture pop though. Oof.
Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Oh yeah.
Can my juice flow?
Yeah. I'm in a mood today. I apologize in advance.
What is that a typo? Love it to the life of.
I've actually had a bit of a reprieve from recording, and it's been kind of nice, and that's because the Dragoon episode, as you guys know, if you watched my content that came just before this, was a cut-in-half episode. So it's allowed me to have a week break, and tell you the truth, felt good. Again, what to give to be just, focused in my lane in the moment. Water on me. It'd be so good right now. Just a cold ass fucking fresh ass waterfall.
Say hello, Tiger!
Hello?
Hello there.
Oh,
welcome
hello.
To Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
You say high technology? Do you mean there's a drunk technology too?
Holla 420.
High five.
More like, high one.
High hill duck has got a drill.
What steps into Minerva's den?
What's...
Potter's newest toy? He wants the tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
The machine has chosen me.
I didn't see this drill. I didn't see you before.
Oh, boy.
We have a new sending enemy person.
Oh, God, that texture pop.
Here we go.
Time to unzip them.
Reed Wall. He and I founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. Splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Chaos and confusion, infinite either way. What is there to die for? Love to keep alive for?
I'm gonna keep singing that one because I really like it. And I haven't heard it in a while, so that's what happens. If you guys are new to the channel, that's just what happens around here, and sorry, not sorry, to be honest with you.
Porter and I are partners.
Partners.
He's wasting that machine. In off hours, I've been using it to predict the outcomes of baseball games, and it is incredibly accurate. Apply such equations to Rapture's markets. This thing is the money-making grail. I have heard him feeding at recordings of his dead wife. The fool wants to turn the thinker into a person. I could not imagine a sadder fate for such a perfect machine.
Yeah, that's, there is that kind of argument. Dead Lancer? Lancer? Hello?
What is this? Uh-oh. It's a space gun.
Dude, there's like a space gun. Look at this bullshit. It's a continuous... It's... Alright. It apparently has to reload it. But have you guys ever played, you know, Mass Effect 2 and gotten the collector particle beam?
Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally, but the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
The Shadow knows.
What are you?
Hello?
Boom! From
self-control
to
the power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry. Now.
Yeah. Hold up.
Hop up cola, Mr. B.
Hey, call it a day.
Secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world. The Thinker.
The Thinker! Yay!
Rewall. And see important. Look at these impressionist drawings. I like them. Do a jumpy, hacky, sneaky.
Holla.
I like coffee, you guys know me. Though we hardly record it in the morning anymore. It's just not something I like. My opinion on recording in the morning has changed. Like, I used to really like it because it felt like my mind was, like, the most random. And I was, like, taking advantage of that and stuff like that. But now it's just like, eh. I like this aesthetic. Though it is a bit hotter, I'll give it that.
Security Command.
Trick the security system.
Trick!
Divers, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose.
Yeah.
Friendly bots on errands.
Cool. Look at that jump. Someone needs to go and fucking do leg day at the gym. I just need to go to the gym, period. So what am I talking about? Not for the gatherer's garden, you aren't. There was a thingy over here. Like a turret! What the hell up? Peep.
Sorry.
Splut supusto.
You know us. We always have to search every nook and cranny and all that bullshit. I look locked.
Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network. Folks call it the Thinker for short. We've harnessed the power of Adam even in this, allowing the mainframe to process data at the speed of thought. In other words, it thinks for us. Yes. And with the completion of the independent reasoning processor, it may finally think for itself. Turing could see me now.
No.
that a turret?
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
Destroy the vacuum bots and everything. Oh, okay. Interesting. I think there's an achievement for that.
Hello?
From the inside? No!
Crawling in my skin. These wires are laser beams. The range on this gun is insane. And I love it.
Oh my god!
Stop auto-tracking. You're making me miss.
Suck at my balls.
We don't have electro bolts, so we can't, like, do some remote hacking or the remote hack gun or anything like that, so we have to do it. Everything, like, we're primitives from 2007. And by primitives from 2007, I mean Bioshock 1.
The numbers. Oh, okay. Bye.
Go this way, then. If that's the way forward, the rules of Captain Bunny, go the opposite direction. I like potted meat.
Yeah, pothead meat.
Laser sound. Freaking laser beams!
Wow! Laser beams.
Holy shit! Ouchie. Pain. Yeah, that's right. Calm the fuck down. I did my job.
Yeah, let's talk it out.
Well, you can talk it out all you want, Pally, but I ain't gonna talk back. I'm just gonna talk back with my lasers.
Hello?
Ouch. Ouch.
Watch out! No! I don't think so.
Crushing waters. The waters of life. Give me all that. No, we put a little bit of it.
Hello? Uh-oh.
The finger knows.
Oh, cool. Things written in blood. Perfect.
Bring my next sacrifice.
The Thinker has shown me so much. My outlook was limited before. Ball games and stock prices, dollars and cents. No, the numbers spiral out. They touch everything. Hidden within them lies a predictive algorithm for you, for me, for the destiny of the base allele to the stretch of a galaxy's arm. The Thinker is destined to give birth to that crystalline equation, which determines all. I thought I knew its true purpose before. I thought Porter was the fool. Now I see. I was the fool all along.
Cool, cool. None one of those computers that thinks like a person, therefore has become the science of God. Cool, cool. mean, from how they're describing it, that is what it sounds like. Just when you think you're in control, just when you think you're on the road, here it goes again. Here it goes again. Here it goes.
Spirugum.
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next.
It knows when you are sleeping.
Will fail.
It knows when you're a bitch.
Wall's become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty but tell the future?
Fuck.
No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Hold on. You apparently need some laser therapy. Therapy. Advertising card is made. Therapy.
Did you know that the Thinker processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day? The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
I bet.
I wonder if he's gonna give us like the hack tool or something. I think I've only played the Minerva's DLC once, tops. Maybe twice. Yeah, hold on. Fuck off. Yeah, stop giving me the fucking tooltips. It's acting like I've never done it before in my entire fucking life. Terrible does help. I think that's like, yeah, it just lights people on fire. Lights people on fire. So that's pretty cool.
I like fire.
Okay. Suppose it stands to reason that you should turn on me. Damn.
Hello?
That damn door on the fritz again? Somebody around here must have had one of those maintenance tools.
Maintenance
I checked the
tools,
machine room here in the executive wing.
Oh, that's why there's so many other areas. I bet you it's in a certain area, but it hadn't spawned yet. Yep. Watch this. We were just here, yeah? Yep, see? That wasn't there before, was it? It spawned.
I knew there was something going on here.
That hack tool should come in handy. Head back up to my office.
I love this damn thing!
I can always be like, oh no, you have to hack the door to practice!
Timmy!
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Thinker?
Yeah, I sure do.
You're welcome to try.
Get him, bot.
Rapture's future depends on the thinker every day. Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Did that bot just, like, get, like, the person get detached from it, so it just went, plop? That's pretty great. I like it. Alright, cool. Now we have the Haku Dartu machine. Let's go. Boink.
I love this damn thing!
Y'all met the missus? And I don't wanna... Ugh, God, I don't remember the fucking song. It's a good song, cash it.
Leave me alone.
Wall splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now.
Yeah, all right. Just download it into my brain.
Getting scam. Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core accesses and operations. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops. That first year in London, working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much. Spent all day and night in a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling. Next morning, I came home to find nothing but ashes where I last saw her. Nothing but ashes.
That's a fucking shithole, dude. But yeah, you see this? This is a fucking telegram from Alan Turing. That's fucking dope as shit. Time of the essence. Babbage! Oh no, not Babbage! Anything but Babbage. Aye, catching Colonel.
Potter's time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
I mean, alright, he just said to make a copy.
Thinker, deploy office defenses.
Shut the hell up.
Wall. He was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago, but the splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
So, again, everyone's thinking that the Thinker, like, if you take off, like, a copy of the Thinker, like, you think it's actually gonna remove the Thinker. No, it's a copy. What the fuck do you think a copy means? Also, holy fuck, bots. Way to wreck shop. But yeah, we're just copying, bros. We don't have to take it.
Get him!
I love these damn things!
Seriously, this is great. So we already checked this area, yeah? Yeah, it has electromagnetic lock. You know what, we're gonna go down here since we never really... Wait, is this the same...
I don't know, we're just going though.
Don't love me, you're a kitty. I don't want a parrot that talks. Now, Sigma's moveset is a little more limited than Delta's. Only because of the length of the game. I think. Look at these little beep bops. These are like some advanced fucking beep bops, man. Look at them. Chickeny chicken, the Chinese chicken. Great.
I love it.
I love it. No, 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 no. Fuck, man, that sounds like a dot matrix printer. Because it kind of is. Awesome. And it's moving at, like, one frame, 0.5 frames a second.
I love it.
Alright. I think we've already doinged all the shit out of here. Unless there's a hidden log somewhere, because, you know, in reality, that's what I'm looking for. There's still spear ammo in you? Hello? Alright, let me get that. You were carrying around that splinter this whole time? Holy fuck, dude. You're a trooper. If I had the plasma that allows me to rename you, that's what I'd name you. Oh my fucking god.
Hold on. No, don't kill him. He's a friend. See?
Let's see if there's any cool shit back here. Looks like there's a tonic. Oh god, look at these tape drives. Can you imagine what it would be like fucking rocket spear ammo? Fuck yeah. Can you imagine being an IT person for this place? Being an IT person for the thinker?
Yeah, I'll pass.
Working with fucking mechanical tape drives and all that stuff. Magnetism was your fucking mortal enemy, and so was static electricity. I mean, it still technically is, it's just there's a hell of a lot more protections than spinning fucking tape. Oh, something. He's shooting at something. What are you shooting at? What do we got?
Oh, an idiot.
Perish.
Anybody else? Nope, I think that was it.
You perish, yay.
No, nope, suck my ass. Ooh, did he have a shotgun? Can I have it? No? Wait, what do you mean I can't have it? I saw you throw it, and you had it. And yet, I can't have it. The game doesn't want me to have a shotgun yet. I see.
I see how it is.
Bunch of bullshit.
Meltel, you're fucking inside, you dumb bitch.
Suck on my balls.
Do I get to hack it? I don't think it'll let me hack because I already have two friends. That's fine.
Two's a good enough posse for me.
Alright. See what time we have? Yeah, alright. Let's see how bad the next objective is, and then we'll, like, you know, chill in Cedar Rapids.
The Rapture Central Computing Mainframe performs over 1 million calculations per second.
Calculated?
Your business benefit.
Hello?
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the Little Sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Adam to get by, it's Minerva's den.
Hmm. Ah, this will be our...
No, I wanna play!
Okay.
So, only the lonely overwrite that bullshit. Oh, there's three fucking little sisters, alright? Alright, so we're gonna end this episode on dealing with this motherfucker. Do I have any explosives I could throw at him? No. Incorrect. No. Incorrect, damn it. Give me this. Cool, cool.
Alright. And boom!
Roketo Spear Blast!
Subject Sigma rises on the back. A futile gesture before the all-knowing thinker.
Got an achievement for that.
Today in Minerva's den.
Hey, hi.
Conceived or harvested. If you harvest, you maximum Adam, the girl will not survive. But joining the little sister safely, that's Adam.
Yeah, we know, we remember.
Daddy!
Hi!
You always save me from the monsters.
I like to think I do.
Even in this life.
Yum. Also yum. That's how you defeat people, you just shoot rockets at them until they explode and die.
Works for me!
Alright, that went pretty well. I'll do the gathers next time, because we're nearing time. Alright.
Oh, back in it to win it! Minerva's Den just drops you right in because it expects you to know the game. Its tutorial is very, very fast. And needless to say, I like the rivet gun more as a starting weapon because it's just a badass pistol. But the ion laser is pretty dope too. Anyways, you guys like that shit? Make sure you stick around for more hot Bioshock 2 Remastered Minerva's Den action.
This has been Captain Bunny. We do all kinds of stuff here.
We have Legend of Dragoon, we have Hat in Time, we have this game, we also have Doom 3, which is what is supposed to come up next. In 2 days from now, because this is all, so far, coming out on time, and I have no plans to change that as of right now. Yeah, if you guys like what you saw, go ahead and like, share, subscribe, notification bell, everything you can do with the video these days. Linked in my down below, there is some channels I have listed. They are part of a group that I am also very proud to be a part of. It is called the Multi-Platform Monarchy, for many different reasons. MPM for short. And they all have different flavors, and if you like this kind of content, they have very similar content. Relatively dated at this point. I'm one of the last active members, technically. But FetBub in particular streams and all that. Nonetheless, check out my past content, check out their content. It's all very scrumptious and good to sit down and eat something to or just do work to. Hell, you can even put on like a fucking podcast. I don't care.
It's all good in the hood, mo. Yo, yo, mo. Yo, mo, yo. Miho, yo. Makers of Genshin Impact.
I think I'm kidding. Anyways,
stick around and we'll catch you guys on the flip side.